Here's Chum. Welcome, YouTubers, subscribers, followers, ladies and gentlemen, friends, and followers. Decided to do Swing Shift for you folks, because I know how much you appreciate it. So, let's go. Here we go. I'm going to run the Swing Shift for you folks. Alright, stay with me. Enjoy the ride.
Tip right there, and then this is what something would look like as this person's kind of letting me go on a red, and then we'll just take it up and blow it through here, okay? See what happens. See if I make it out. Stay with me. I'll take you down through, this is a one-way street, which is okay. This is pretty lively. Oh, they got music. Check that out. All right. Check it out, folks. Adjacent. Now, this is Hollywood Presbyterian, like I said. See, that's Hollywood Press right there, okay? Check it out. What you'll see. Still really just pretty rough in here. Okay. I'll flip around because I want to see. It looks like they might have some entertainment going on for these gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen. Alright, so I'm going to bring it back to you and see if they might have it. Let's see. Come up here and check it out. That's all about. I don't know how keen I am to know what it's about, so let's stay with me and we'll take it down to Hollywood Boulevard, okay? Stay with me. You guys want me to make it out of here, don't you? Stay with me. Beautiful press on the side. Short of the heart of the Presbyterian. Okay. Beat the light, okay? Alright, stay with me. Right down here, you're on Hollywood Boulevard, right? That's it. But it's electric. A lot of electric down here. What it's going to look like, folks. You know, this is the best way I can define Hollywood is that the lights are on, but nobody's home. That's about the best way I can define it. It's just, you know, like everybody else says about everything, it's just not the same. I don't know if I could pitch it like that, because I haven't stomped here in years. But a lot of these people could tell you that. I don't know. But from coming down here, when I used to come down here in the 80s, it ain't the same. Friday night, all right? I'm cruising down the fast lane. Okay? I'll get over in the slow lane. And I'll move it up a little bit. Okay? That's advantageous on the right. Still not open. Okay? Still shut down. Frolic room. And that is definitely dragging a little bit right there. Sure. No doubt about it. Take this up a little bit. All right. We'll go up about a half a mile and see what we can come across. There's a few folks out. All right. And let's see what else we're coming across. That's about the best way I can define it. Lights are on. Nobody's home. I mean, this is Hollywood Boulevard. On a Friday night, pardon me, a Saturday night. You know, it should be bumper to bumper. But basically, just here you go. There you go, vending trucks, all right? That's because none of the stores are open. There's the Pacific right there, right next to it, that they're covering up. There's the Pacific Theater. It's empty, okay? It's empty. Nothing going on there. Except this guy. He's got the whole place to himself. Alright? Stay with me, and I'll keep it going for you folks. Take you up to Mann's, etc. As we all know, it's got to be a little bit busier up there. You can see down, it's not super busy. There's just so many stores still closed. And then, of course, we're back under the umbrella or mask or whatnot. So, work, be relaxed, drop these other few guys out, see what they're up against. Guys up against the wall over there.
Got them all lined up over here. I can't
quite see it, but status quo. Got the trunk open. And then here I can just do this. Take you guys for a nice little ride here, huh? Get your video game. That's the ballet right there. Check it out. All right. Okay. Stay with me. Up to the Mans and El Capitan. A little bit further. Thank you.
it. Nice Ghirardelli. Okay. Let's get up here to the man. Nice, right? Man's Chinese. You got Espanol going. More Espanol. It's all Spanish now, so I don't know if you don't speak Spanish. And then Man's Chinese is still shut down. So kind of what I said, you know, lights on, nobody home. All right? This gentleman's frying the old shrimp wrapped in bacon. Latino culture, you got a lot. It's all basically Hispanic down here now. So the culture's definitely changing. Okay? A lot of the vendors. It's going to start to look a little bit like MacArthur Park, Echo Park, etc. Okay? All right. Jungle.